Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It may be a cliché, but it's a cliché for a reason, right? And that reason is because the following really is true, as so many parents out there can relate to on a constant basis. They grow up so fast. We can remember when Tori Roloff was pregnant with her second child, just like it was yesterday. We can remember when Tori and husband Zach announced that the very young lady had arrived, confirming her name as Lilah and telling fans across the internet, "Zach and I are so excited to introduce you to our sweet baby girl Lilah. She has been the perfect addition to our family." Lilah weighed 8 pounds 9 ounces at birth and measured 18.5 inches long. And yes, she has achondroplasia, the most common form of dwarfism and the same condition that afflicts her dad and her grandparents. That was back then, though. Now, already, Lilah is 9 months old. Can you believe it? "Happy 9 months to the happiest, smilest girl Z ever," wrote Tori as a caption to the following photo on Thursday, August 12th. As she's done many times in the past, the Little People Big World star then proceeded to give fans an in-depth update about her second born, including with it something very exciting. "Lilah Ray has her first tooth," Tori added in her last message, continuing as follows. "She's eating everything in sight. She's scooting and rolling everywhere." Roloff, who recently took the unusual, albeit understandable, step of clapping back at her parent shamers, went off to offer up the following nuggets as well. "Everything goes in girl Z's mouth these days. She has discovered the pool and loves the water. Homegirl has major stranger danger these days and is straight up terrified of people wearing masks. You can find her upside most of the time. Love you, Lilah girl." As we mentioned, Tori is typically so humble and kind-hearted on social media. But she got sick of all the personal questions and judgments a few weeks ago, writing, "I am not responsible for teaching the world anything about dwarfism or a pandemic or any other global issue. However, it is my privilege to have a platform where I can share information on things I find important, like dwarfism or a pandemic or other global issues." It appears as if Tori felt the need to issue this statement after a fan asked about Jackson's physical well-being based on the way he was standing in a photo. "I did not choose to be in the public eye," she wrote in response. "I fell in love and I chose my husband then, and I choose him every day since. This all comes along with him and our family, and I feel like I've done a damn good job of being the best I can be," concluded a stern Tori this summer in this post. "I don't owe you anything. You don't owe me anything. You can't manipulate me. This is my Instagram and I can choose what I want to share. If this doesn't sit well with you, I'm sorry. It's not my job to change your mind." That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.